أنت من محبي فلامينغو صح؟
Yes, yes, I do.
يوم عمرك 13 سنة في شيء منع وصولك لفلامينغو تتذكر؟
Yes, well, especially my condition was difficult to get in the club in Flamengo for long. I did later when I was 12 a test in Flamengo, and I passed to the test. Mm. And then it was very far away from my home. I took two buses to arrive there, and to go back another two buses. And the two buses were expensive to me and for my family to go and back. Four buses in the day. And Flamengo was training like 3-4 days a week. And my parents say, no, you cannot train there. We have not that money for you
to
go every week like 3-4 times. And I decided to go training in San Cristobal. San Cristobal was one train directly. And in that time, the train, I always find a way to not pay the train, you know. I bring my school T-shirt that allow me to not pay, or maybe, you know, jump on the station. I was always trying to do something to not pay, and it was very much cheaper than go to Flamengo, you know. So I start playing San Cristobal in that way.